Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. I'm in a bit of a more upbeat mood today. We did play a teaching ladder game yesterday, so you'll see that soon on YouTube if you've not seen it already. I guess my conclusion there is that I learned a lot from the teaching ladder game, but don't want to immediately apply things. I still need more time to think it over. Good luck. So what that all means is that I'm going to be playing swinging rook openings if I can today, because they're fun. All right, let's close this diagonal. I seem to have lost my game audio. Again. So pardon me one second while I try toggling my speaker off and on. Then after it turns back on, I have to flip a switch on it. There we go. I have audio once more. Sorry about that. That's my rook. This is my silver. Oh wow. Well, our opponent has intentions today, we'll say. Let's get my king out of here. I've got an idea. That wasn't even my original idea. I don't know why they want this. Have some idea why I want it. I don't know why they want it. All right, here we go.
7分。
All right, the game begins. Everything gets exchanged, and we pray that it's fine. So I've spent 3 more minutes thinking than my opponent has spent. But I'm about to win the game. Unless their king escapes to this corner, which would be sad. I don't know if I can stop the king escape either. I mean, if the king runs here to chase my rook, that's one thing.
Gofun.
Okay, so, oh, interesting. Didn't expect that. Yeah, that's clever. All right, so what do we do now? I don't see a better alternative there. So dumb, but I think this seems good enough.
2分30秒。
Thanks for the game. Very impressive, sir. Well done. One down, two to go. Good luck.
7分.
What a mess. What to do now, though? That's the question.
Gofun.
Well, we gotta do it, you know. In for a penny, in for a pound. But yeah, Silver Drop would have surrounded my horse. And I'm not sure how I would have responded to that, other than disappointment.
3分。2分30秒。
I keep hallucinating Nathan one when it's not there.
2分。
Two down, one to go. Good luck. Well, we've given the opponent something to think about. So I guess we've done our job. That's an interesting design choice. My sound is breaking up again.
7分.
I guess we're chasing a knight.
Gofun.
We're feeling adventurous. Why not? The duck is such a unique shape. or the duck leg strategy. If you can find a weakness, the weakness collapses, but the hard part is identifying the weakness in the first place. Silver pawn takes. Oh, never mind. If the opponent had other pieces in hand already, I would be crapping my pants. But that's not the current situation. I just hung a pawn with tremendous confidence. Gosh darn it.
Sampun.
All right, so I fucked up.
Nifun. Nifun.
I was considering pushing this pawn, but then I saw horse takes after I saw how good this move was.
1分 30秒 20秒 10秒
Thanks for the game.
時間切れ.
Extraordinarily well played. Very well done. So that makes three games, doesn't it? I hope we enjoyed this series. Thanks for watching.